Hello, this is Candace with MySpockLife.com. Thank you for joining our Good Book series. Today's good book is It's All Relative, Adventures Up and Down the World's Family Tree by A.J. Jacobs. I've read a few books by this author before, and that is what led me to pick up this particular book. It is often hilarious to read his books, and this one did not fail to amuse. A.J. Jacobs writes about delving into his genealogy and in the process deciding to hold the world's largest family reunion. He is Jewish, and he discovered many other cousins that he considers to be a part of his family tree, even if they are 24 times removed, because in his mind and his theory of seeing the world is that everybody is a cousin because we are all genetically linked to X and Y chromosome, Adam and Eve. I'm not saying it exactly correctly, but the two original humans found to have existed thousands of years ago, that and their DNA can be found in our DNA still. So he feels that if we can view each and every person that comes our way as our cousin, because in some ways we are related, then we can treat each other better and maybe in the long run have lasting peace and peace on earth. And as he says, it is a good thought, and it may or may not be likely to happen just by viewing other people as your relative, but it is something that we can all strive for. I enjoyed his books, as I'm sure you will as well. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe. Also, remember, the purpose of the Good Book series is to introduce you to books that you may want to read that may not be something that you have read before. Because readers are leaders, and we are ever expanding our mind and looking for new ideas and ways of thought. So pick up a good book and watch how it can change your life. You can follow us on Instagram at myspocklife.com and see what we're doing on